I voted green in the last election because I didn't know the end of the pure kind of faction. Trying to have a lifestyle, trying to have a lifestyle. They want to save the earth by stopping people giving birth and cutting million trees down because they're not native or fit to stay in stasis. Environments adapt. What about the real world troubles?